in a steel cage match, and I'm not sure either one of these competitors really mind.
Well, this will definitely show what these superstars are made of. You're either the hunter or the prey here, sometimes both, depending on how long the match lasts. Which reminds me, stamina and conditioning are huge in the steel cage.
Isn't stamina a factor in every match, Corey?
But true, but you don't have to scramble at the top of a bunch of steel mesh in every match yet, or pull somebody down off of the cage either. The steel cage offers some very unique challenges and opportunities.
And set him up. Oh, yes.
That's going to hurt.
Yeah. He moves just in time. And he's able to reverse.
Well scattered reversal there.
Now trampling the opposition. Just rapid fire kicks. Bam! This gets knee strike. Teeing off.
Byron, how can a superstar take advantage of an opportunity when locked in the cage?
It is important to stay on your feet. Even if you are on the defensive, if you are standing, you can be mobile. That can increase your chances of escape.
The more a competitor moves, the harder it is for them to be defeated. The cage is your ally.
Thank you.